A new expedition has discovered a coral reef off the coast of Australia, and it's taller than the Empire State Building. It's actually a detached portion of the Great Barrier Reef that had never been mapped before. Scientists are now using a robotic sub to explore the reef and the many forms of life that it supports. It's the largest detached reef discovered in 120 years. And unlike the Great Barrier Reef, it does not show any signs of recent environmental damage either.